Hey, Tina Shay. So I just got done at the gym, and now I'm at Whole Foods. And so I wanted to film this real quick because I talked to you guys about getting fresh fruits and vegetables a lot. And I also talked to you about getting frozen vegetables and frozen fruit, because sometimes the fresh can be very expensive. Fresh organic can be expensive. So I just wanted to show you that these are very affordable. It's cheaper than a drive-thru if you go to McDonald's. And it's better in the long run for your body, for your health, and your family. So I just got some butternut squash for my daughter to try. This is the organic butternut squash. Are you getting that real good? Got some edamame here, some green peas for her. I'm gonna steam up. My basket is always healthy for the most part, except for this whipped cream. Gonna have some whipped cream with some eggnog. But this is dairy-free eggnog and blah, blah, blah. Got some fresh apples though, but look, check it out. They have all types of blends here. They have stir-fry blend, they have whole leaf spinach, the three pepper blend, Mediterranean blend, cauliflower, like all types of stuff that you can make. Broccoli, and all of this is organic. Can you see that? All of that's organic. The cut green beans, mixed vegetables. So if you don't have time, check it. Fire roasted corn, peas, like there's so much to get. So don't give yourself any excuses. There's no excuses to not eat healthy. It's cheap, and the price is what, $2.29, $1.99. So the most expensive is $3 for a pound of vegetables, frozen vegetables. So I just wanted to let you guys know that it is possible to eat healthy, quick, simple, and still tasty. All right? That's it. Love you guys. Bye. Happy New Year.